Remove the set screws that secure the front housing evenly. Remove and discard the joint.